preparations have been completed and the reactor is ready for ignition. All personnel within the reactor chamber are to vacate at this time. Reactor ignition in T-20 seconds. Chamber evacuation is now mandatory.